Well, folks, what's for supper tonight? We are having meatloaf, mashed potatoes, and Ford Hook lima beans. I'm so glad for these Ford Hook lima beans, but the sad part is that this is the last pack of Ford Hook lima beans we had in the freezer. But the good news is that in a couple months, we can plant lima beans again and hopefully have a great harvest this year. But we're ready to go chow down, and we hope that you'll enjoy your supper as much as we do.